Ezio Auditore, one of the greatest assassins of all time. It was him who picked our small group of assassins to help him prepare for his face-off with the Templar, Caesar Borgia. What an honor. Caesar is currently trying to conquer a fortress in Navarra, and Ezio is about to confront his longtime enemy and finally get rid of him. We've been tasked with creating a diversion, and we managed to distract the Templars long enough for Ezio to enter the fortress. Unfortunately, we had to give up our freedom for that. We are now prisoners. We managed to warn the Brotherhood with a carrier pigeon, and we know that a group of assassin apprentices are on their way to rescue us. Once freed, we can move on to the next phase of the plan and help Ezio.